the day before, and the day before, and the day before. But this day would be different, different.
Oh, how we go to the things that are familiar. We're drawing water from our wells, and we don't realize, we don't realize the moment. You're so close and we don't know. We're trying to satisfy our soul. There you are, waiting, waiting.
It was a day like any other day.
Mm-hmm.
given you living water, if you knew and you asked, he would give you. Give us this living water, God, we ask you. Give it to us, God. We know who you are, and we ask you, give us living water. Bringing up to eternal life. Jesus, what does this mean? What does this mean that we will never thirst and we will have in us a well of water springing up to eternal life? Spirit of revelation, take us deep into this living water. We need this water to be replenished day after day, moment by moment. Everyone who drinks of this water will thirst again, but whoever drinks of the water that I will give him shall never thirst. It'll spring up like a well to eternal life.
Oh. this heart's desires.
We'll never be thirsty again. Whoever drinks the water that I give will never be thirsty again. Whoever drinks the water that I
drink.